Hello, beautiful soul. Welcome back to my channel. It's time to receive our angel guidance for this week, the week of the 17th of September through the 23rd of September 2018. My name is Maria and I receive you here with so much honor, with an open heart. And I want to remind you to click on the subscribe button below if this is your first time in my channel, and also click on the bell next to it so you will receive notifications whenever a new video comes up here on my YouTube channel. Today, like I told you, we're doing our angel guidance. We're connecting with the angelic realm to bring their love, to bring their light, and their messages for the upcoming week. And because I wanted to bring you this week a lot of inspiration, a lot of creativity, a lot of action also in doing what your heart wants, what your purpose is, we're going to be connecting with Archangel Gabriel for this week. So for that, I'm going to be using the Archangel Gabriel Oracle cards. This is by Doreen Virtue. And we have how many cards here? It's not mentioning. Anyways, it doesn't matter. We have Archangel Gabriel energy in this deck. His energy is very loving. He's like a little boy. His energy is very sweet, is very kind. I love working with him. In fact, lately I have been receiving him in my sessions very often to bring inspiration to people, to help them connect with their inner truth. So that's why I'm here today with him to bring you the guidance for this week. So let's begin. All I need you to do now, just close your eyes with me, take a deep breath in, and let's start inviting him. Invite his energy, invite his love, his light, and ask him to touch these cards, choose the right card that is going to resonate with your heart, and to speak through me to help you understand the energy. There you go. Cards are flying already. And let me arrange this, because as you know, every time I do my guidance, the cards fly away. There's too much energy. The angels love working with the cards. So anyway, so let's begin. For Monday and Tuesday, wonderful card. Archangel Gabriel is giving us the prosperity card. They have been talking a lot lately about success, right? About money, about finances, about law of attraction. And this is what Archangel Gabriel is once again bringing us, saying that your actions have resulted in incoming abundance. My dear, he wants you to understand the effort you have been making, the focus, the inspirations you're receiving to do things in your life, this is bringing you abundance. This is bringing you in alignment with your life, with your heart. This is bringing you everything you need. And as a result, you will get also financial abundance. You will get abundance actually in every area of your life. You will feel healthier. You will be mentally also, spiritually also healthier. You will have friends around you, people around you that really matter, that really resonate with your own energy. And even the situations, opportunities start to come because you're following your heart, because you're following your inspirations. And this is what he wants you to understand. Once you choose to take action, to move on your path, to do the things that are in alignment with your truth, with your purpose, with what you truly want, then you will get abundance everywhere. Things are gonna start to flow. Energy is gonna start to flow. It's gonna start to bring everything you want in return of your energy. Because everything is energy exchange. Everything, whatever you give, you're getting it back. So if you do the things you want, you will receive the things you want. You will be in alignment with this kind of energy. And he wants you to understand the efforts you have been making, the dedication, the focus, the diving deep within you, the inner work, this is all bringing you into alignment. This is all helping you to bring the things you want, to bring the resources you need and the opportunities and growth, spiritually growth in your work and in anything you are trying to achieve. So this is what he wants you to understand for the beginning of this week. The more actions you take, the more you continue to follow your path, the more you will get in return, the more abundance will come to your life. Okay, but remember, my dear, he's just saying this now. Remember that your focus should not be in the money. Your focus should not be in getting more and more. Your focus should be in going inwards and doing more and more for yourself. And doing the things you want more and more, because the money will be a response, is an answer to you following your heart. Okay, my dear, so remember this. This is what he wants you to understand. The relationship in between taking actions and actually receiving something in return. Remember, you will never get anything back if you don't give something. Everything is an energy exchange. Okay, my dear, great, wonderful message to begin the week. To open up our minds, right? To help us understand that whatever we do, we will receive. You know, the universe works like this, the energy works like this. You are never gonna give something and not get anything back. In any way, it can be positive or negative, you will always get something in return. So be mindful about this. Let's see for, it's already here, for Wednesday and Thursday. Now again, I was talking about inspiration, he's giving us the inspiration card. How wonderful is this? So he's saying, yes, your idea is divinely inspired. Again, take action accordingly to set it into motion. That's exactly what he was talking about when he was saying prosperity. My dear, inspirations, the inspirations you're receiving, it is meant to be done. It is meant to be taken action in that direction. If you feel like doing anything in your life, if you're feeling this urge of change, it means you have to change. It's not just a feeling. It's not just a thought. It's an inspiration, a divinely guided inspiration by Archangel Gabriel to you to help you understand that yes, it's time to change. Yes, it's time to move in that direction. And if your worry is about money, it's about prosperity, it's about how much you're gonna get from it, this is what he wants you to understand. You will get everything you need. You will get support, financial support, prosperity, growth, if you follow it. But you have to do it. Otherwise, everything will stay the same. If you want things to change in your life, you have to follow your inspirations and take action accordingly to your inspirations, making it happen. Bring the energy into motion, like he's saying, making things flow, so you will get the return. Like I told you, everything is an exchange. If you don't take action, if you don't do anything, you are never gonna get anything back. You have to search for it, you have to go for it. So the opportunities will arise, otherwise nothing will stay the same. If you don't do anything, how can you expect things to come to you? How can you expect opportunities to show up or people to help you? No, because you're not changing anything. You have to change as well. So the more you change, the more you choose yourself, the more you move on, the more you go in the direction of your dreams, then you will get everything. But you have to trust, you have to go for it. Okay, remember, they have been asking us so much lately for taking action, for moving forward, for understanding finally that this is the right time for it, for not delaying our happiness anymore. So do not worry about the money, do not worry about your prosperity, about your growth, about return, about recognition. Understand, you will get it, you will. Feel this within your heart now. Feel Archangel Gabriel just hugging you and surrounding you with his energy, with his inspiration. So you will understand that yes, for you to get everything you want in return, you need to follow your inspiration. You need to start, you need to do what you want. Okay, my dear, wonderful. Great connection between both cards and the energy for this week. Let's see for the weekend now what he's gonna tell us. Moving on, I'll continue to shuffle whenever he asks me to stop or whenever he shows me the cards that he wants. And there you go. And we got two. So it says again, law of attraction. Oh my God, I can't believe this. Law of attraction, my dear. They were talking so much about the law of attraction in the past 2 weeks for our guidance, right? So he says, keep your thoughts positive and surround yourself with positive people and situations, and you will attract more positivity into your life. The next card, completely connected, deserving. So he says, you, like all of God's children, deserve happiness, health, and love. My dear, law of attraction and deserving is completely connected. And all of these are connected with the inspirations, all of these are connected with the prosperity. He wants you to understand, whatever you want, you deserve. Do not hold yourself back. Do not tell you otherwise. Don't allow your ego to tell you you don't deserve it or you cannot do it. You deserve as much as anyone else. And this is what the law of attraction is doing. If you know you deserve, if you feel it's yours, if you feel you can create your life, you will. If you feel otherwise, if you think otherwise, if you don't trust yourself, if you don't trust your angels, if you don't trust the universe, if you don't trust the law of attraction, nothing will happen. You will always have proofs, you will always have reasons to not trust, to think that this is not gonna work. Okay, so understand, whatever you put yourself into is what you are getting, is the reality you will see in your life. So understand that you deserve, understand that you are already a creator. You are already the divine working and living, experiencing earth and experiencing human life. And you deserve as much as everyone else. And when you understand this, when you take this within your heart, when you follow your inspirations because you know you deserve to get what you want, then the law of attraction will start to work. You will start to receive everything you want. Like I told you in the beginning, he's saying it again. Law of attraction is purely the exchange of energy that I was telling you. Whatever you think, whatever you say, is creating energy. Whatever you put out there with your energy, with your vibration, is what's coming back to you. So follow your inspirations, follow your dreams, follow what you want to do. Apply changes in your life. And understand that the more you do it, the more you receive. There is no other way. You will never give something to the world that you won't receive back, ever. It can be positive or negative. So be mindful about your thoughts. Be mindful about your words. Talk about yourself. Talk about your future as if it's already there. Because it is. It's just a matter of you getting into the alignment. And then you will see that the future is actually right now. It's here. That's how the law of attraction works, my dear. You have to put yourself out there. Understand you deserve. Understand it's yours. Divine energy. The universe does not love one person more than loves you. We are all the same, we're all one. So as much as I deserve, you deserve as well. As much as your neighbor deserve, you deserve as well. As much as the president can do it, you can do it as well. Understand this. And then you will see how the world works towards you, towards helping you, towards supporting you. And divine, and the angels, and everything else. All your spiritual team will help. But you have to feel within you that you deserve, that it's yours, and follow your inspiration. Follow your heart. Go for it. Change whatever is not making you happy. And you will see the prosperity will come. You will grow. You will get everything you want in return. Always. It's always like this. Nothing will ever be in your life if you don't think you deserve, if you don't think it's possible, if you don't believe in yourself. Okay? You don't need to believe in the angels. You don't need to believe in God, whatever. Although if you're here watching this video, I'm sure you do. But understand that the trust comes from within. If the first person, the first thing you have to trust is in you. Is in your own power, in your own creation. And then follow it. You will see, you will be supported. 100% supported. You will get everything in return. But you have to do it. You have to go for it. Okay? Trust. You have a wonderful future waiting for you. And this future can be right now. It can be happening now as long as you put yourself there. As long as you allow yourself to actually live this life, live this future you so much want and desire and deserve. Okay, my dear? Wonderful. I want to thank you so much for joining me in this guidance for this week. I want to remind you now that the Angelic Month is open again for the month of October. Remember, if you want to receive angel guidance for yourself, connect with your angels in a deeper level, meditate with them, invite them more and more to your life, understand your own challenges and go for it and change things in your life and receive their support specifically to you. go for the angelic month, okay? It's gonna be my pleasure to connect you privately with your angels on a weekly basis. It's such a wonderful work. I'm loving doing it. Everybody who is participating every month, they're growing so much. I'm seeing people change, and it's so wonderful. It's so rewarding. Anyways, I'll leave full information for the angelic month in the description below. If you want to receive daily angel guidance on my Instagram and Facebook, you're more than welcome to join me there as well. And I wish you a wonderful and a blessed week full of inspirations, full of actions, full of alignment and understanding that you are attracting everything you are, everything you're thinking about. Okay, my dear, have a blessed day. Take good care of yourself. Enjoy yourself. Enjoy your week. And I'll talk to you soon. Namaste.